Pat Quinn is back in the news. Today he joined the historic Hall of Governors, unveiling his own official portrait at the state capitol. Quinn's is the first interactive portrait when viewed through his nonprofit website. Click on dozens of items in the background and they lead to descriptions of some of the items closest to Pat Quinn. The only portrait not hanging on the wall, disgraced Democrat Rod Blagojevich. Quinn replaced Blagojevich after he was impeached by the General Assembly.